So with the greatness of the throne, there's a very beautiful story that the Prophet ﷺ, one time he left Juwayriya radiallahu ta'ala anha, his wife, and she was making dua throughout the morning, and he came back after some time and he said, "How long have you been in the state?" And she said, "All morning." He said, "I've said a dua, I have a supplication that is equivalent to everything that you've done this entire morning. Subhanallah wa bihamdi, adada khalqihi, wa ridha nafsihi, wa zinata arshihi, wa midada kalimati." So the Prophet ﷺ said that saying that supplication three times equals the entire morning of praise. And so you glorify Allah, subhanallah wa bihamdi, you glorify Allah and you praise Him, adada khalqihi, in accordance with as many of his creation as they are, as there are, وَرِضَى نَفْسِهِ, and as much as he's pleased with, وَزِينَةَ عَرْشِهِ, and in accordance with the weight of his throne. So the weight of his throne, the vast weight of his throne, is being illustrated in this dua here of the Prophet.